over again. Andrew Chesterton is going for the 71.07 to lead. Looking at the early part of the run. Neatly round Mole Hill, runs out wide, very wide indeed at the end of Bradley. And Ed change crossover. Very neatly round Bradley hairpin as well.